about it.
No. Over there.
He said it's possible.
Yalnız çıktık yolculuğa. Ya da birlikte, ansızın, farkına varmadan. Belki de karşılaştık. Ya da hiç kesişmedi yollarımız. Yine de birleştirdi. Kah hüzün dolu, kah coşkulu şarkılar bizi. Açık olsun yolumuz. Işıkla dolsun ruhumuz.
Thank you.
The most interesting part was the journey that I had from myself to myself. I have changed a lot during these years and know myself much more better. And now I am more open to new challenges in my life. I hope to see you sometime somewhere in the world.
Thank you. вечора, доброго здоров'я. Моє ім'я Елена, я з України, але зараз живу в Греції, тому всі мої мандри в думках і в реальності до моєї батьківщини, що за 3000 кілометрів звідси. Туди можна дістатися літаком, потягом, автобусом від 3 годин до 3 днів. Я вам бажаю, щоб у вас завжди були легкі, приємні подорожі. На все добре, моє шанування, Елена.
Dear friends, my journey was from Syria to Turkey, Bulgaria, to the north side of the world, Sweden, to search asylum because of the war in Syria. On the journey, we were very scared because we were on a journey of life or death. But I didn't stop singing. All best wishes from Figan Khalid.
Here, the atmosphere is always relaxed. I would like too much to say time while we sing in all these languages, but I hope that we will sing together very soon. This harmony of voices with different accents is just great. From the depth of here, I send you my feelings. Sincerely, Louis.
I longed for my dad. Hadn't seen him for a long time. Perhaps today. Went on my bike fast down the crossroad. I waited and waited. Suddenly I saw someone wave to me. I rushed down the road to meet him. But no one was there. No dad. There were only tree branches swaying in the wind. I was so sure that I had seen him. The branches in the wind played a trick on me. In a sad mood, I went home.
Cześć, jestem Małgorzata. Przyjechałam z Polski, z Krakowa. Przed 28 laty. Zakochałam się w tym pięknym, słonecznym kraju. Poznałam mojego męża Argilisa. Teraz mamy 2 synów, Nikosa i Michała. Mam nadzieję, że naszą znajomość połączą wspólne zainteresowania muzyką. Pozdrawiam.
I hate journeys that are not by choice. I did not choose to leave home country with my family. We were forced to leave. I wish you the happiest of journeys, the ones you choose yourself.
Υπάρχουν πράγματα μέσα μας που τα ξαναβρίσκουμε μόνο επιστρέφοντας εκεί. Ταξιδεύουμε στον εαυτό μας όταν πηγαίνουμε σε ένα μέρος όπου αφιερώσαμε ένα μέρος της ζωής μας, όσο σύντομο και αν ήταν.
Oh, you must be sweet. κύριε και στην κυρία. Μιλάω τώρα σε σένα, αλλά μιλάω επίσης εδώ στην Σουηδία. Δηλαδή, μήνα ντόμερα, ο χέρ, βάλκομεν. It was not so bad, was it? No. I did it. Θα σας πω στα αγγλικά. I'm the composer of the last piece that you heard. It started as a dream from Sweden and from here in Athens. It was an idea to write, to give a commission for a composer to write a piece for both of these fantastic, amazing choirs. The idea was that we would somehow connect them. And this dream traveled to you tonight and became a reality from fantasy. They say that you can't be in two places at once. They say that. I think in Greek they say that. I think in Swedish they say that. But we see tonight that this is not true. You can be in two places at once. And this is in thanks to somebody very special, Rebecca Wilson. She's created. Yes, please, please. She has created a very special technology that allows us to sing together. And I'm sure you had a wonderful time, but you must not forget that some of the people you see on the stage, maybe they cannot travel for some reason. Maybe, I don't want to say, but maybe they cannot travel. This software gives them a chance to sing together. There's no other way that we could have done this, just to write a piece together with Sweden. There's absolutely no other way without this. And what I would like to say is I had the deep privilege of being able to go to both countries and work with both people at once. And maybe I assembled the piece, maybe I put it together, but the people that gave me all of the inspiration with their drive, their creativity, their encouraging talent, you see them right here, they're behind me, so I think they need another huge applause. And I would just like to close by thanking a few people, very quickly, the people that I worked with in Sweden, in one big row. This is Bussa, Tina for her wonderful ideas, Hanna, Malin, and Jakob. Here in Athens, I would like to thank Kristin, Evie, Eva, who does production, Janni, Basula, the conductor. And the magic of this technology is that it looks so easy. It's just right there. It looks like you're seeing it. And I think behind this, it's so complicated. You can't imagine how complicated this is. And so I think the most important people tonight are actually sitting up there, the technicians. So you need to throw champagne at them. Thank you very much for your attention. Καλή συνέχεια και καλό βράδυ. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.